Hello, my wonderful friends. Megas with you on a beautiful day in Asha. And our video yesterday, we did something to bring Asha into form and matter. And you guys were sharing your stories with me. And please, if you haven't seen that yet, go back and watch it. And then leave a message of how you're bringing Asha to be materialized, actualized in the earth. And there's some of the most beautiful comments. Go back and read those. But I started thinking, you know, here's all these beautiful people all around the world, many different countries, and it was this magic little orange book that brought us all together. And I started thinking, my God, where did this beautiful orange book come from? I have a family, my friends, of people all around the world from a book. And it started to just blow my mind. Yesterday, the Order of the Magi, we sent out 1,000 meals to the hungry, my friends. And that's because of you guys. Everyone that buys one of these books, we give the money to charity. And we've fed the poor. We've given blankets to the cold. St. Jude with children's research. Oh my God, there's so much we've done, given to churches and families. And my friends, this little tiny magic book. Look how small this is. When I take it out of the hardcover, it's 16 statements and teachings that have changed people's life. People have told me that they are ready to commit suicide till they came across Asha. My friends, a little magic book. I had people tell me their whole life they were scared of God and they lived every day in fear. And this little orange magic book took that fear away. My friends, what an amazing thing we have right here. And every time, you know, you guys probably get tired of me. I'm always saying, guys, go to the reviews on Amazon and Goodreads and everywhere you buy books and leave reviews, because people read those and we sell more books when you guys do that. And it's more than just selling books, my friends. It's feeding the poor, all the things I mentioned before. And then on top of it, it changes people's lives and they start doing these beautiful acts of kindness, just like you saw. I was so moved by some of your guys' stories, and just absolutely amazing. So I had two questions today, and I hope you'll help me answer the second one. The first one, Spirit answered. I was asking God, where did this magic book come from? And I opened up Asha, and the first words in Asha says, "Asha, I am God's thought." There's our answer, my friends. That's how something so beautiful could come into form and matter in this little orange package that I love so much, because it's God's thought put in a book. My friends, so beautiful. The second question I want you to help me answer. This book, I'm you know how closely tied I am to it. But my curiosity comes, if someone had never seen one of my videos, heard me explain, pour my heart out into every statement and teaching of what it means to me, could someone just get Asha, read it cover to cover, what would they get from it? What meaning would they get? What feelings would they have? Is it a life-changing book just from the words itself without me explaining? And so I was hoping some of you could help answer that for me. Maybe from your own experience, if you've had experience, or maybe give the book to someone that hasn't seen any of the videos or heard the explanations of the statements and teachings, and have them read it and see what did they get from it, what message, what feelings. You know, I'd love to know that. I'm so curious. And you know, I live out here in the middle of nowhere in the woods. I don't have access to that many people like you guys probably do. So if you would do that, I would love it. And if you have a story of your own, please share that with me. And I would ask today too, like we did yesterday, I want this to become a habit. It felt good giving 1,000 meals to the hungry. My God, I want to do that more. Could you imagine? There's no reason we couldn't do that every day. Will you help me get Asha out there? Will you share it with people? Will you put it on your social media and promote it with me? Will you get other people to go put reviews? Tell them, if you love this book like I do, go put reviews, my friends. And let's put this magic book all around the world. I would love to see, my friends. This is a dream of mine. Should I even share it? It's so big. You've heard that the largest selling spiritual book in the world is the Bible. One day, my God, I would like to see it be Asha, the perfect creator's perfect idea. My friends, this is a book you can read, and all it does is give you those good feels, because it's all love, peace, joy, kindness. It's the perfect creator in this beautiful orange book, my friends. Oh, God, I love you guys so much. I'm so grateful for you. Guys, I love you. We'll see you next time.